Tenny Askamaya, Soundcity Radio 96.5. Good morning, 703. My name is Ima. What's up, BH? Good morning to Pamela God's Power and Confidence Chinja. It's time for us to save cash right now.
Heard about working for your cash? How about letting your cash work for you? Find out how right here.
We'll let you know how big little cash can be for you. Balling on a budget.
Today I'm telling you to live below your means. Hey, I know this will be pretty hard. Everyone is trying to show up and finesse proper, but check out this, yeah? Living below your means actually allows you to save extra cash you could have spent on things you don't really need. Think about that. A good example of how to live below your means is to cut down costs on things you can do without. Yes, it is very, very possible. Try this and stay balling on a budget. Gotta make big bank, yeah? Here's YG on Soundcity Radio.